Mike was in here 10 days ago, a week ago or something, and he was there 7 or so at probably this hour. I'd have to go back and check exactly when it was, but I did speak to K6MYC here on 10, and he came through quite well. But it is a while ago. I think band conditions are a little bit worse for wear. And I think Mike was still in Whiskey Daylight, I think. It was just before sunset when I spoke to Mike here on 10, Rick. Anyway, good to hear you. Hope things are looking well in your neck of the woods. W0RIC, ZS3Y.
Okay, Volker, ZS3 Yankee, W0RIC returning. Everything's good.